Good morning again. Hello. Jim Ritter here. How are you today? This is J. Ritter 660 on YouTube, James A. Ritter, R-I-T-T-E-R, on Facebook. Today is January 21st, 2014. Today is Friday. T-G-I-F. Thank goodness it's Friday. This is episode 82, and we just take a little break here from doing errands to show you the weather outside. I'm gonna pop out for a second and then we'll pop back in. Whew, it's all dark and gray and yucky out, and it rained all night and it's snowing right now. And it's funny it's snowing because it's 35 degrees, so it's too— it should be raining, but it's not. It's snowing. And I just wanted to show you how gray and dark it looks. Usually it's pretty bright by this time of morning. It's not like it was about a month ago and 2 months ago where it was dark this time of day. But usually around 9 o'clock in the morning, it's a lot brighter and cheerier and the sun is out. But the sun is out there somewhere, but not where we can— not where we can see it. Amazing as this may sound, we're still in winter time. Winter time, winter time, winter time. So, went through my surgery. Ow! Hey, I couldn't do this. Even yesterday, I couldn't do that. So, hello! So, progress is being made with my shoulder, and it's going very speedily. Like I told you the other— well, did I tell you the other day? Well, if I didn't tell you the other day, I'm around 10 to 25%. So, alright, and so that's it for our little weather forecast. I just thought I'd chime in, and look at me, I'm smiling even though we're having miserable weather. Oh, you gotta love Michigan. Anyway, we'll let you go. Like I keep saying, please subscribe. I actually have a 4th subscriber now. Yay. Well, by the time you see this, at the end of March, right around the end of March, we'll be— hopefully have a lot more subscribers by then. Give it a thumbs up. Ow! And comment on it on YouTube and or on my Facebook site. So, we'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good morning. Bye-bye now.